we try to localize tumors, for example in breast cancer, and combine MRI and ultrasound images to detect where the tumor is, and afterwards we are going to direct the tumor with a needle to get a tissue sample. This is really important in the diagnosis phase for women with breast cancer, because then you really want to have a tissue sample to confirm whether it's cancer or not. And in this project, dus we are trying to improve the localization and also the precision. It's a project funded by the European Union. We are working together with 7 partners all over Europe. The University of Twente is involved, located in the Netherlands, but also 2 hospitals in the Netherlands, Radboud, Saint-Pitié, but also the Medical University of Vienna, University of Verona, KUKA and Siemens are involved. This is really important for the collaboration to really have the clinical questions for technical development well defined, and afterwards also to proceed to the clinical trials. And this is important to test the proof of concept afterwards to really optimize it for the patient treatment.